The man who was introduced by Franklin as Joker is currently under arrest. Strangely, he told the buy it, that it was merely just a punchline to a joke.
What do you get?
I don't think so.
When you cross a mentally ill loner with a society that abandons him and treats him like trash.
Again, Murray Franklin, dead tonight, killed live on the show at his own talk show.
Good night. And always remember, that's life.